I am Chris Mott, the heavy equipment operator. I am a certified grade checker. Here's how you read an engineer's ruler. Engineer ruler is broken into feet.
1 foot, 2 feet, 3 feet, 4 feet, 5 feet, and so on.
Between each foot is 100 pennies. One represents 10 pennies. So one represents 10. Two represents 20, 30, 40, 50, and so on. To find 4.57 feet on the engineer's rule, I'll go to 4 feet, that's four. I'll go up five, represents 50. Then I'll count seven. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is 4.57 feet on the engineer's rule. Thank you.